The 18th. That Gavilan trounced Johnny Bratton. Possibly. Welter champion in the white trunks and in the black, Johnny Bratton, the kid from Chicago. Wants Bratton to land one, so he'll leave himself open for a follow-up. And Gavilan has been countering beautifully. Be very calm and cool about it all. Very confident. There's Gavilan thundering in that left hook of his. As 1 minute is gone in round four. After they left on the chip. Right hand of the fight. A tremendous right hand over here. Left, but he's very wary of the right hand. Both men have an amazing. So that Bratton would weigh 153, 154. Blocked by the open glove of Bratton. Chicago Stadium. Bratton appears to be in trouble now. And there's a long way to go in the round. Thanks, Con Jennings, and good luck to the Marquette Hill. Seconds left, ladies and gentlemen. They're both tired. And the fight is over.
50 for Kid Gavilan and 50 for Johnny Bratton. 52 for Kid Gavilan, 48 for John Bratton. 48 for Kid Gavilan. 52 for Johnny Bratton. It's a draw.
Well, it's a draw. And a great battle. How did you like that voting?